Hello and welcome to another Game Right video. Today we'll be looking again at a bit of Twisted Metal, the demo. I'm going to try and fill about with some of the controls because I was struggling a bit last time. Race controls. Cycle. So as you can see, you can pretty much change the controls. What's the okay, so I flip the thing forward to do like the turbo dash or the double tap L2 or the R2 button. Interesting. Yeah, I think I'll go for that one. Saving to system data. I hope you're having a good day today. The sun is shining. I'm in a good mood. So I thought I'd come and give you a bit more Twisted Metal. I quite enjoyed the last time we played it. The same I think I've been missing sort of car combat games, and I think this feels like I'm playing like a traditional game. It feels cool. I'm quite enjoying it. I'm not sure whether to continue my Final Fantasy series or not, whether to look at something else, because I'm not surprised. Obviously still having quite a few problems, but whether to continue the Final Fantasy series because it's not doing that well on views and I need to commit a lot of time to it. I'm not sure whether I want to carry it on or not. Perhaps I'm looking a bit more forward to stuff like Mass Effect and stuff, which I'll definitely be playing to the end, and hopefully I always feel like I'm gonna suffer with the dates, because even like today Darkness has been released and that only comes out here on Friday. Twisted Metal's been delayed until March now, the real game, and I'm not gonna be able to do that. At least I might try and release some more demo footage perhaps. Let's see. I didn't show you all the vehicles last time, but you can select which vehicles you like. And you can also decide. It can't be that. That's got a lot of health. You can select what vehicle you want and stuff, and who you want to be in it. I'm hoping they fix a lot of the problems before it's released, because I have had so many problems with this demo. It's fairly unreal. But once you get in, it seems to be working okay. I hope they have some different soundtracks, because this is driving me crazy. It is every time I get into the lobby. Why don't they just have one song for? So what games are you looking forward to in the coming months? Let me know in the comments. I think the one I'm looking forward to most probably, it's got to be Mass Effect. I'm a massive Mass Effect fan. I think the demo comes out on the 14th of February actually, on Valentine's Day. So I'll make sure I try and get you that if you want to see some footage. I think it's coming with a multiplayer demo as well, which no one really knows much about. But that could be quite interesting. See what they have to offer. It's finally about to start. So we can enjoy it. So this is like a nuke match, which is basically a Twisted Metal version of a Capture the Flag. So that should be quite interesting. So that's like,
welcome, your team destroy the enemy team's statue.
Should I still control you? Turbo. Oh, this lorry is insane. This lorry is insane. Okay, I've got to try and think I'm trying to work out what I'm doing. I think I'm defending the nuke. On offensive. Squares on this new control square is the weapons. I hate how some weapons are. Yeah. Woohoo! It still feels like a. I don't know what to say or not, but it's like a, it feels like a $20 sort of downloadable title. Doesn't feel like a full-fledged title or anything. Your health is low. I know my health is low. I don't know what I'm doing. I say you got to get used to these sort of games, because we don't tend to play these sort of games much anymore. It's very much, 60 seconds. I don't know. It's all about the Call of Duties and stuff like that. Oops, I think I might do like another sort of another gameplay of this within the same video, just because I was trying to get used to the controls a bit in this one and I didn't really know what I was doing. cool.
Your team has switched to defense. Prevent the enemy from destroying your statue.
This bike feels pretty cool. I bet it's got no health though. But as soon as I get hit by that one rocket. This map's quite confusing.
Your team leader was sacrificed.
Oh no. Whoa, what is that? This game was pretty cool, we just got to try and work out sort of what's going on, otherwise you don't really know what's happening.
The enemy has captured one of your leaders.
I find the map quite confusing. I don't know if that's just me or not. But, why is it repeating the same thing? So what do you think of the game so far? I think it's fairly cool.
The enemy is about to launch a missile.
So you need work and help, I guess. Taking the bike underwater. I keep forgetting to use a turbo, which is quite useful. Why does it keep repeating that? No. So different. I'll try the lorry again. Can't like that. Lorry. Is there anything like when you watch these sort of game channel walkthroughs, whether sort of things you would like to see in it? Perhaps, I don't know. Something a bit different. I obviously look at other walkthroughs, and that's what sort of inspired me to sort of set up my own one. But is there anything you sort of would like to see more of, perhaps? I don't know. Passage from behind. Dude. Music's pretty cool in this game. Definitely can't complain about that. Special weapon has regenerated. I hope this does well for Mr. David Jeffy. Oh god, this can't be good. That's terrible. A magnet on a helicopter? How are we just know? Yes, I did get that one. Power missile. Again, I don't know what this map is about. This doesn't make it clear where I need to go. Getting lost. Yeah, I'm just going with this guy. I really like the ramming on this. It's a special attack, I think. It's pretty cool. Ooh. I think you get like, well, I know you do. You get two sort of special attacks. I think this one is. This is like a crazy machine gun. Oh, that's cool. Mercy, just because of it's not really good turning this car. Because the guy was on fire, I've got some health for it. don't think we're doing that well. Oh well. Alright, so I've got defend this honor.
The enemy has captured one of your leaders. Special weapon back online. Gunner killed. Random weapon awarded.
Are you enjoying my terrible gameplay today? Good. I'm better the first time I played. No, I'm just about getting used to it, I guess. Fraction leader captured. I don't think any of our team has a clue what is going on. Neither do I. I have no utter clue what's going on. You need help.
Your team is about to launch.
Oh man, what was that? That vehicle was crazy. Again.
Seconds left.
Gunner killed. Random weapon awarded. 60 seconds. What a surprise. I think I was one of the worst teams ever, and I was probably one of the main culprits of the badness. Terrible. Anyway, thank you for watching another video. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, favourite, and subscribe. Thank you so much, and have a great day. Ciao.